Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sunesha, and this is Dark Souls Sunday. You may be wondering why a trucker yellow has this strange outfit. Yeah, I decided for making this a challenge bed of chaos, so I didn't went online to how to beat him. I have to figure it out again. I don't remember where I will fall down to my death or anything. So, and I'm gonna do it in this outfit. This is a kind of pendants because I was using the Havel fat suit for beating the four kings. So, I'm gonna make this. This is for your amusement. I will probably die over and over again, but I'm just doing this for. I'm doing this for my viewers. Because I like to do fun stuff. So, and look at Trucrio's ass. Okay, so we're gonna try to beat a bit of chaos here. I remember there's supposed to be. Okay, yeah, I remember this part. It's dun dun surfing. Oh, my head breaks everything. Yeah, so you're supposed to beat these hearts and stuff, but I have to be careful because some of the floor will actually fall down. Yeah, so we need to shoot at the hearts. I think they are inside here. Let's see. Is that glowy thing? I also need to hit it once and I'm done. As you see, I know I should hit this glowy thing, and it's a really weird boss fight because it's not a traditional boss fight. Okay, I'm staying here. Let's see if I can hit the glowy thing now. I hit the first heart. And that makes him stronger and even more dangerous. And yeah, and now we have to just. Yes, and things will fall down here. And I can remember from my life where it is safe. And he has another heart on this direction. Oh fuck! That was close. Oh man. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, I think I have to actually run there. Okay. To reach that other out. Okay, let's go. Oh fuck. Maybe I can't. Okay, let's try this. Run.
Run to here. No!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for attempt number 2. So, hold our thumbs. Oh! We don't have to redo that. Okay, that's really nice. Okay, so that's I thought you really needed to redo that. Okay, let's. Oh fuck. Okay, drink Trucker. Doesn't Trucker look sexy now? Okay, let's go for the suicide run. Oh man. Oh. Okay, It's time for attempt number 3. Oh, this is really amusing. I'm so stupid. Oh yeah, I blocked that. Come on. Oh fuck. Oh, fuck. This is scary. I'll stop it. Come on, trucker, you're so close! Hit that hard! Oh, we got the second heart. And now it's just even more dangerous. And if you, there is a cheat you can do, if I quit and reload, we will start outside. But I'm doing this, so, fuck. I'm doing this for amusing you guys, so I won't cheat, I will try to make myself. I will try to make it all the way back. Oh man, I need to go back. Oh fuck. Oh shit, I'm really... Okay, so now we're gonna run here without dying. I know that the floor will actually break here, but I can't... Oh fuck.
Let's go back again.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for attempt number 4. Whee! Oh man! Did you see that? I was surfing through fire. That was really cool. Okay, so... But I can't remember from my life how I was supposed to run. Okay, let's watch... Oh fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay, drink. Block. Oh man. So it was a time for attempt number 5, I think. I think, if I remember correctly, I remember something now. I think I'm safe here. Yeah, I am. So now I need to jump down to the heart without dying while he's trying his best to sweep us. Okay, so let's run. Lock that way, and then run and jump. No! Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for attempt number 6. I don't know why I'm so optimistic about this, but I am fun, because I really don't care if I die or not. Okay, after he has done his fire attack, I will try to make a run for it. Okay, cool. And he will sweep with that first, and then he will sweep with that one, and then we will try to... Yeah! Oh, I made it! Oh fuck! Oh man! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! No! Well, ladies and gentlemen, attempt number 7. Okay, let's top us out of the... Okay, I know where I'm supposed to drop down near. I need to go to that place again while surviving. So after he has done his fire attack, I will go for him. Okay, let's get ready to block this way, and then that way, and then just... And let's run for it! Run, Torquio! Run! Run! Oh, I made it! Oh, that was... Oh, shit. This was really already. Okay, you're dead, motherfucker. Ah... Thank God. I wonder humanity. Oh man. That was some kind of epic fight. I actually like that I tried to make it on my own. I have fighting before. If I went online, I would probably know how to do beat this boss easy, but now I had to figure it all out again, and I think that was penance because I used a fat suit in the Four Kings fight, and after all, this series is not about me beating the game, it's my love decoration for Dark Souls, how much I love this game, and I want to entertain my viewers, and I think I have managed this. Sometimes I like to mix, it's good when I mix things up, because everyone have seen all the bosses in Dark Souls beaten perfectly, but I really liked this fight. This was probably my favorite part. Okay, so let's get our... I'm just equipping all my stuff again. Oh, I'm so happy. 7 attempts! I'm actually quite happy about it. It used to take me like 200 times. So let's repair all that stuff. I should probably upgrade my armor, but I really don't feel it's necessary because I don't really have a problem with this game. Okay, we have one more point in... We are 2 points for maximum. After 40, the dimension returns are so high. Okay, so we are gonna go to Firelink Shrine. And here we are. Let's see if I have got... I don't know if I can upgrade my Estus Flask. I can't remember if I have find the Firekeeper Soul. Okay, I don't have a Firekeeper Soul, so yeah. And we are gonna go down to Catacombs and later Lords of Gil Blah Blah something. And it's very dark down here, and you remember in the last episode we got this thing you can put on your head and light it up. We will have a great use for that later in here, so yes, I'm just gonna avoid those guys for now. Because they can't be killed until their necromancer, the guy that is keeping them alive, will just resurrect them if I don't kill. I think it's this guy. Now I can kill all the skeletons. Okay, I need to kill them now. Can I use this now? Okay, I really don't remember now. Let's see where I'm supposed to drop down. There is a shortcut, I will try to find it. Okay, let's beat the enemies here so I can look for my shortcut in peace. Oh no, he's Oh, I'm supposed to... Let's just go for him. It's just so I can kill all the skeletons, otherwise they will just... Otherwise they will just keep come alive again. And I think I need to do something before I can use this shortcut. Let's see. Or is it over here? Oh, it's over here. I forgot about it. Oh, it was me that forgot where I should drop down. Yeah, it's over here, and then I will drop here. Cool. Yeah, so actually you could do this in the beginning of the game. This boss you beat here, he will make it so you can upgrade to 20 essence flasks. And you can actually do it in the beginning of the game. I decided not to do that because... I decided not to go that way because I really wanted you guys to get a full Dark Souls experience. So I haven't cheated so much. Okay, I'm just waiting for this bastard. And let's zigzag so they don't get me. And we are just gonna beat this boss straight and narrow. Okay, yeah, let's just go for him. This boss is super easy to beat, and you can do it even in the early game without being upgraded, and this will give you 20 Estus flask. As you can see, you can even beat him, he has almost no health. It's even possible to beat with the starter weapons, and this will give you right of kindling, and that will give you 20 SS flag. Just as I said before, I didn't do this in the beginning of the game, because I really wanted to simulate almost a real playthrough, Okay, so now we have our new sunlit magic, yeah. And this will keep it light here, otherwise we won't see nothing. Okay, so let's... Okay. And we will make our way down here. They are hinting where we should go over by those there. Okay. Oh, our bonfire should be supposed to be over here, yeah. I will not care about fascism. He's a bastard. Okay, light bonfire. And we're gonna rest on level up, yeah. Cool. And we are gonna try to make it to the second bonfire. I can't remember exactly where you're supposed to go. I have a general idea where we need to go, so I think it's in this direction. And we are gonna get ambushed. Oh fuck. Those guys are no joke. And... I can hear it. Oh fuck yeah, I have a fucking skeleton dog behind me. Oh man, this was not my plan. Okay, this time I will fucking heal that stupid skeleton dog so I don't get raped from behind by it. And if those skeleton dogs, they can be really, really tough. It's probably one of the enemies that's killed me mostly because when they start swiping you, and you get stunned, you're fucking dead. So the best strategy is to try to get behind them, so... Yeah, so as you see, they are quite pushovers, but they are really dangerous. Okay, so I'm waiting for the Black Knight. Let's pull them over here. Oh, okay. And we have a skeleton archer shooting stuff at us, so we have to be careful. Oh man. Okay. Shit, this is intense. Okay, let's get rid of the dog, so... And the day. Okay, he almost killed himself. Where am I supposed to go here? Let's see. I'm trying to follow the way here. Oh, there is something here. Wasn't there a Black Knight? It is suicide or something. Probably, yeah. Oh, it's down here. Okay, so we have a skeleton dog there. Let's go down here. Oh man, which way is it? Is it this way?
Oh man. Let's see where this will take us. Oh no, it's one floor down. Yeah, finish you. Oh man. Oh man, this is a bad situation.
I can't get behind it, so I need to. Okay, I can't slash him, and that's why I love Ushigatana, because I have this poke attack, and in this situation, if I only had a slash weapon, this would be almost impossible to hit that skeleton dog. And that's why I like it, because I have a slash, poke, slash, and a fast strong attack that is easy to time. Okay,
where am I supposed to go? Oh my god, there is something down there. Maybe it's this way? Yes, probably. Okay, so we have a skeleton dog there. Let's see if we can avoid it by hugging the wall. I think the bonfire is here. Yeah.
Thankfully. Let's make myself human and kindle this flame 2 times. And... So let's reverse holding and kindle this time. So we can have 15 extra flash. That should be more than enough, I think. Kindle. So now we have 15 extra flash. We can have up to 20. Yeah, let's make 20. Why not? I'd have a lot of humanity anyway. Let's see if we can push out how much do we lead to a new level. 13,000 souls, maybe we can manage that, let's see. Oh, I don't think so. Okay, cool.
And we are gonna be invaded here, I think. Let's see when we see that flame. Leroy and Games!
Oh fuck. It's actually quite dangerous.
Thank you.
Okay, I need to get rid of those guys, otherwise... Oh god, look at this! There's a big fucking arrow in his ass. Oh man, that was the most funny. Okay, let's poke him. Go back. And, poking again. And let's just get rid of him so we can... So we can fight in peace. And here is actually clones of the boss, the boss we beat here, so let's try to just kill them. My bow, and as you can see, their health is not very impressive, so... Okay, I think I've got the most of them. Oh yeah, one left. But he is such a pushover, so... What's that? Oh, solo for hero, that's quite generous. Okay, so let's top ourselves off and get into our normal helmet. Not that it matters so much, but it gave me some points. Okay, cool. So what I need to do now is my normal buffing regrim, first power within, and 30% extra damage for the cost of leadings. Oh man. And magic weapon. And we gonna fight Gravelord Nito. Okay, so we take some damage right when we jump down here, and now he will send out his skeleton's friends. And he will send those. And that's just to make us leave us alone. When he's screaming, he will do an AoE attack, so let's see. And it will resurrect them, so let's... Okay, let's drink. And all the skeletons will die. When he dies... And he kills his own skeletons there, so let's drink fast, Trakio, we need health. Okay, so the skeletons are dead for the moment, so we can attack him again. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. And drink. He's quite a pushover. It's just that all the skeletons can be a problem with him. And also, he's very easy, his attack is really telegraphed, so it's quite easy to dodge. Okay, cool. So let's pop our... what do you call it? Those guys, yeah. Okay, let's see how many souls we can get out of this. And yeah. That seems like nice because I have 10,000 HP now and full endurance. Cool. And guys, that was everything for this episode. This was a blast making this episode. I really am happy that I went for the funny side by beating the Bed of Chaos. And as always, thank you for watching.